walked in the law of the Lord. Happy are those who keep his decrees, who seek him with their whole heart, who also do no wrong, but walk in his ways. You have commanded your precepts to be kept diligently. Oh, that my ways may be steadfast in keeping your statutes. Then I shall not be put to shame, having my eyes fixed on all your commandments. I will praise you with an upright heart when I learn your righteous ordinances. I will observe your statutes. Do not utterly forsake me. How can the people keep their way pure? By guarding it according to your word. With my whole heart, I seek you. Do not let me stray from your commandments. I treasure your word in my heart, so that I may not sin against you. Blessed are you, O Lord. Teach me your statutes. With my lips, I declare all the ordinances of your mouth. I delight in the way of your decrees, as much as in all riches. I will meditate on your precepts and fix my eyes on your ways. I will delight in your statutes. I will not forget your word. The word of the Lord for us this day. I invite you to receive this gift with an open heart. I also encourage you to refrain from your applause until the end of the concert and encourage you to focus on the gift of Jesus, especially as we go through the season of Lent. Let us worship the Lord with all of our heart.
Celebratory music. It comes from countries like Bulgaria, and it's often found at weddings, sometimes at funerals, sometimes just out in public for the sake of celebrating life. This particular one is called the Bulgar from Odessa, and it's okay to smile during it. Bulgar is from Odessa, Bulgaria, by the way, not Odessa, Texas.